Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
It's strange. There are still signs of the World Serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor... sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met... Snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Mimir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hildisvini told me about your visit to secure Hel's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Krasfelder.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Destroy them! That's it!
Walls in! Attack!
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him?
Am I hearing voices again?
Someone's out here. Mimir, now that we have a moment, can I ask you about your mission to Helheim with Hildisvini?
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he'd hold off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Oh, a relic of some sort. Doesn't seem to do anything, does it? Odd. Oh!
Kratos, tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
Meeting. The Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons?
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
That's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
Brother, your fight with Thor must have scattered pieces of Tyr's statue all over the lake. Looks like the shield ended up lodged here. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Could be useful. Done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again? You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
The vault is locked.
Then we should find the keys.
That's the spirit, brother.
Whoa! afraid of.
What is wrong?
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock and Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there. Thank you.
Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing. Let me get my forge and hammer.
I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
Alternate lyrics to my ballad. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Sparkthorn.
What is wrong?
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. Or not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri. Blackpuss.
It's bigger, the more you take away.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light, afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri, he's just, I mean, you know. orb yet?
What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
New father, new mother, new fate to suffer. In life we hanged, in death we kneeled, until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control, anyway. Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Your master is no more! Be at peace!
I cannot talk
to me! Have it your way, then. If the Einherjar survived Ragnarok, perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!